the city of Carson was the very first city in the entire world to recognize Larry Itliong Day. And last year, the state of California recognized Larry Itliong Day as a non-paid holiday. And when we were in Delano, we went to Larry Itliong's gravesite. As I mentioned earlier, I had the distinct honor and pleasure of meeting my grandfather the year before he passed away. And standing at Larry Itliong's gravesite, I saw a connection to Larry Itliong in that he died on my birthday, February 8th. And I, you know, working with Elito, I would not have been elected to the city council without the support of the Filipino community and Elito Santarina. Anything is possible. So working together with the support of Elito Santarina at the next city council meeting, we're going to introduce a resolution recognizing Larry Itliong Day as a paid holiday.
Woo! All right, woo!
And I feel special because the historical significance is not lost on me. My father worked in the fields in the 60s as I came over from Mexico as part of the Bracero program. And he toiled in the fields and was subjected to these tough conditions. And he worked hard, saved money, and was able to give me some guidance. And I was the first in my family to graduate from high school. Wow. And then I went on to college, and never in my wildest dreams did I ever think that I would be mayor of my favorite city. But here I am.
Wow.